So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Well, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What is going on? We gotta get down there.
Some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
Though details of the Saints' anti-zombie campaign remain sketchy, not even the Walking Dead could withstand the Saints' unparalleled talents for violence and mayhem. Because our gallant mayor rose to the occasion, Steelport can sleep easy tonight, knowing our brains are safe. This is Jane Valderrama with the Steelport Mortuary Report.
Don't leave any of these assholes standing!
I am nothing if not thorough.
Oh! Damn, I'm good.
Impressive, friend.
Still more to go.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Just like old times.
You lost to the best.
You fight with it.
Ooh!
That's our kids.
We're seeing a huge concentration of Stag and Luchadors at the armory.
We're on it.
Snipers make for a quick death. Can't they just hide through it?
Chase them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around.
Ah!
exquisite.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there.
Damn it. Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You can't make it to boat and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girl.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
I'll run with you.
That wasn't much of a challenge. Lindsay, where are you? They have...
I know, I'm at the dock. Come here fast.
On my way.
How bad is it?
I'm holding on for a hero till the end of the night. He's gotta be strong.
Saw in the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm him?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right. The blood pumping to my loins. Oh!
that one.
Thank you.
own this city.
Surprised you came.
I don't need my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
You might be onto something here. Onto something here.
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
Guns and you just stuff. Don't get that on me, you putz.
That isn't working. Toss those at her.
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We'll go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. We did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know.
Thank you.
That's one.
And I was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch? Me? I'm not worried. This is my last tour. After we take out General Kilbane, I'm moving to Fiji and sailing on my new boat, the Prosperous Future. We're all counting on you. Terminal is disabled.
You gotta live.
You were the best of us. Think I figured out what happened to our recon squad. There's wreckage all over the area. All three terminals have been shut down.
That should be the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
None of this.
Let's hope this works. Gates down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Could stop me? I won't let my friends die in vain. You're going down. You can't kill me. You don't know the truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. Getting hot in that suit? You think this will stop me? I'll enjoy watching you burn.
came to Mars to make a living. Keep my head down. Stay out of trouble. But I found something. Damn it. Vine!
Cut!
Sorry, Hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it.